This is for you, Dad. I hope you really like it. I think a fan walked up to him and now they're chatting. But that's right. That's good. Okay, ready?
My dad told me about the story about the birds and the bees. When the bees turned into wasps and take half of everything, he sounded sure that a bird doesn't need a full nest. But a bed for our bird heads to rest. He told me, son, you'll never jump. What? His family tradition, basketball is not for us. Our legs just aren't that springy. My great-great-uncle almost did, but he didn't. He told me, son, beware of the monsters that roam the depths of your head. Yeah, sometimes they'll make you real sad, or real, real mad, or really, really jealous, and that's really, really bad. Boy, breathe nicotine until you fall asleep, like all of our family. Breathe nicotine until you fall asleep. Usually I say stuff right here, but the mood is very strange. I'm just gonna kind of whisper over it. My father's married to a shape-shifting monster who sometimes takes the form of a really, really, really nice woman. And although it seems super fucking frightening, sometimes the scary monster makes a really, really great vanilla pudding. He has courage, but sometimes the courage isn't quite the kryptonite. As the monster runs rampant through the house, sometimes your courage makes you feel strong, but it seems as if the monster eats your muscles all along. Fucking picking out your self-respect without its scary teeth. And her breath smells like pride itself and other men she used to meet. And the monster doesn't sleep, it just schemes and fiends on the next tasty meal and gets seen. Gets seen and gets seen. Can't sing. And I can fucking put some cheese on some shit. Okay.
Yeah!